In a market like the UK, contactless is fast making cash seem peculiar, with now contactless low-value transactions accounting for 1 in 7 Visa transactions compared to 1 in 25 just 1 year ago.